Yo, what a do, chill crew. We are back with another video. Bro, I cannot thank you guys so much for 200 subscribers. I'm telling you, 200. Yo, y'all are amazing. And once again, I thank each and every single one of you guys that showed support for this channel along the way on this journey, bro. Yo. We on the road to 300, yo, chill crew. We gonna, bro, consistency is gonna be up there. Yo, viewership, flavor in these videos about to be up. Another hint for upcoming videos. And yo, I don't know about you, chill crew, but I'm hyped, bro, for this year, yo. Only thing that's going for us is up. That's the only place we're gonna go up from here. Up. Alright, chill crew. But once again, thank you. Thank you, chill crew, for 200 subscribers. I really appreciate it. Y'all, my family. Now let's bring more people aboard. But yo, chill crew, today I got for you is American is gonna be reacting to some US rappers versus UK rappers. So we're gonna see what's up, because you know people in UK like to say that they got better rappers than us. So I'ma listen and see what's up with it, you know? I'ma take y'all with me. Yo, once again, yo, I really appreciate it. But before we get this video started, make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to the family, and comment down below who y'all think's gonna win. But chill crew, let's waste no more time and let's get into the video.
If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet. Like a thief in the night. Look, fuck all you, babe.
Bro, might lose my mind in this cool. Can't relapse off these drugs, man. RIP the juice. We was tweaking off them perks. I popped my last one with you. Bond tight with my day ones. Ain't trying to find no recruits. We was playing get
clear my pain. I want to clear my sorrow.
Alright, so this is Major Mister. This is Burning Pain. So let's see what's up. I'm assuming this is a UK rapper. So let's see what's up, wait, if he got some flavor. Let's see.
For the morning tomorrow, I'm feeling broken, I'm feeling downhearted. I feel like I'm back to where I started. Release the pain, oh, release the pain. The pain is really done, honey. I told you mentally it's bad. Subconsciously, they erase it. Trust me, they put it in heads. Race from occurring, these thoughts are lurking. I don't want to end up dead. In the grave or in the pen. In the grave or in the pen.
Alright, so far I'm getting like a... Now, I'm getting like a vibe where he's like... He's telling a story of his pain and everything, you know? Like, I'm getting it, and he wants us to... He's just feeling pain, but he just needed to be more clear with it, because I'm trying to understand a bit. I kind of get it. He all right so far. No disrespect, though.
And thoughts in my mind still linger. See that my heart is not okay. Who says this?
Type to stay with the wood, make him give it up. No, I ran through a mill every week. Got the weed. But beat the child, I can give me some steam. Got the back in the pickup. I want.
Bro, y'all know Lil Baby's in my top three. So y'all already know I'm not being biased. Y'all just already know what's up.
Keep a leave, run it up, fuck around.
I shoot like I'm a.
Yeah, we paid. Oh. Then we got Gunna. Hold up.
Gunna chop up bullets, make them shit.
What y'all know about Lil Uzi Vert? What does UK know about Lil Uzi? Let's really talk about it.
If he fought with me, he pushed a pedal somewhere in the middle. 6 feet under is his new level. I am considered the rebel, cause
I didn't get a burn in the necklace. I'll be out in traffic with some wild.
Bro, y'all already know Polo. He's goated. Actually, literally. Goaded.
Out of lessons, they gon' leave his mind on the
kill that nigga, but he wish he ain't had to. Come with me, I'm finna show you what his cast is. Foreign's out,
yeah. Yo, Little Mosey. I feel like he slept on, but he's really good. Like, I do listen to him. Y'all should tune into Little Mosey. He do be speak. Like, he be spitting facts, bro.
I just see my own friend trying to snake.
It's hurting. She says she a virgin. It's hurting. Yo, y'all already know Lil DJ out here. Come on now.
Jake. I know God got plans for me now. Just because he put bands on the plate.
Exotic, I'm had.
that shit.
I die if I don't shoot this bitch on my head. Hopefully I don't shoot this bitch off the rip. Ain't like you rappers with all that.
I don't know somebody who don't know who her brother is, so come on now. NBA Youngboy, as y'all know, he was just in one of my last music videos with Kid Laroi. Come on now. Bro, he be going stupid, bro, in his music, bro. Tune in.
Hit the rounds on the bottom of that glass.
Nigga finna get racist on the gap. Give a fuck if he like it, but he gon' respect it.
Hold up. Hey, whoa, hold up.
Yeah, I saw funny games till the nigga tripping check. My flow, I
was on my wrist and she like, oh my god. Yeah, that is dancing down the block. Fuck the guitar.
Play the way that I be pushing in that damn cat.
But cool. Yo, come on.
I was jumping out the gym in Nike Air Max. Three bad bitches in the coupe sliding down Fairfax.
Yeah, I made my bitch talk to me when we fucked. Talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I bust. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's go. Hit lost on the bitch ain't.
Bro, Lil Baby. I know he dropped a new music too. I was looking on Spotify, but I forgot the name of it. Y'all can let me know in the comments though. But yo, come on now, the baby. Y'all already know what's up with him. Come on now.
No, she say I look good, bitch. I been doing kids on the face, now I'm childish.
Emily Chapa, I just started, like, I listened to some songs before, but I didn't know, like, oh, I was like, who's this artist? But then I was like, it's NLE Chapa, and I was like, yo, he's really good. So if y'all need someone new and coming to adventure with me, you listen to him too. I don't know most of the songs, but the so far the songs I listened to are pretty, they're pretty valid, you know. Don't know what to believe in. Y'all know Rod Wave? He's in my top three, Lil Baby. So y'all already know. Hard on Ice, I already reacted to that. So make sure y'all check that music video out too, cause that one, it touched the heart for all of us out there. Come on now. Mama say it's my fault. I'ma hate. Future.
We gon' pull up with them sticks and hop out with them choppers. Walking out the tin and blue Balenciaga.
Yo, Free Melly, like I say. Hopefully it gets out though. I need to hear some new music from him, bro. I miss his music, I'm not gonna lie to you. Yo, rest in peace to X. Rest, RIP X, bro. I'm sad to know ya. I'm sad to know ya.
Inside, if you ever gonna. Yeah.
They told me it's all love, but I love all. I'm cash having a couple hundred whenever my brother call. Sometimes I like to scan.
Have mercy on many men.
Little Dirk? I don't really listen to much of his songs, but the few I do, they do get me turned, so don't get me twisted. Now we got Pop. Can't say Pop without the smoke. Come on now.
Many men. Wish death for me, man. I don't.
Why you ain't asking that phone? What's wrong? I've been calling all goddamn night. It's 5 o'clock. Girl, it's time to come home.
Yo, rest in peace, King Von, bro. Rest in peace, RIP. And now it's looking like we get into the girls now. So I better see some UK rapper girls too, cause I want to see who's better. Nah. Please forgive me. I don't really listen to Megan or you know, Cardi or Nicki like that. So my fault. Time out. Why my man chained up? You see what I'm talking about? This abuse, bruh.
Nasty ass nigga that don't care. Fuck up with my ex cause I had the nigga scared. You ain't eating what you.
Is that Tiger? Chill, Tiger.
Nympho, baby, I'm a nympho. Known to keep a nigga.
Say you wanna be friends, but I'm trying to be more than that. I could leave my name.
Ah, the Prince of New York. Where? Yeah. I'm not. I was like, did I just say something wrong? But nah, it's the Prince of New York. Yeah. I remember watching his like rap battles against other people, and he's like really good, and it's all off the dome too. So y'all don't know who he is. Check him out.
Him on your body like an autograph. I be in a field making plays.
Christian the sweater. Okay, Christian Dior the sweater. The double dog came with the umbrella.
Hey, Boogie with the hoodie. Come on now, yo. Y'all should check the background show of him, how he got his name. It's actually pretty interesting. I can't remember all the details about it, but you just check it out for yourself. You're gonna understand how he got his name. When I put the hoodie on, it get real.
Work hard and stack my money. Commas making me cry.